And it came to pass that they came up upon the north of the land of Shalem with their numerous hosts, men around with bows and with arrows and with swords and with scimitars and with stones and with slings. And they had their heads shaved that they were naked, and they were girded with a leather girdle about their loins.